Puck knocked down by Hanley. Zuccarello couldn't clear. Schwartz with it for the Blues. Out to O'Reilly, and then a shot stick to side off the stick of Petrangelo by Bishop.
And you weren't kidding about stick to side. Look out.
Now they score! A long shift, and the Blues able to capitalize. It is Robert Thomas. Pierre and Kendall have been talking about him all night long. Thomas with the Blues' second goal here in game four.
Kenny, you were right on about stick to side. Watch this howitzer that comes in from the back end from Alex Petrangelo. This thing is going to knock the stick right out of Ben Bishop's hand, and then Robert Thomas is going to go to work. Little push off by Vince Dunn, and then Robert Thomas posting in. But what a shot by Thomas, and now the St. Louis Blues a little breath of life in them with 6:16 to go, Kendall.
It was a great shot, and you don't need a stick to save a shot like that.